Hello, Reddit. I guess I'll make a update about my violin. Recently I upgraded my 4000 NT, which is a $125 violin, to this one. This one is 20,000 NT, or a little less than $700. And at the recommendation of my violin teacher, who happens to sell violins, and he told me to get this one. And I told him at the time, because I wasn't sure if my ears were good enough to tell the difference. And it was so obvious. So, yeah, I spent the money to get the upgrade. And it came with a much better hard case. And let's take a look at my newish violin. I've already had it for maybe a month and a half. And so far, due to time constraints, I've actually only had three lessons, and I would say I have practiced about maybe 24 hours total. But yeah, I'm making pretty good progress. So, this violin is from Europe. It is actually a Strat replica, so. And it is in very good condition, I think. It is very beautiful, in my opinion. Take a look. And look, only one fine tuner. I've got an instant upgrade, huh? Am I like a pro now? Just kidding. I'm a total beginner. It looks very good. And I guess this part, slight wear from the left hand. And just look at that. Very nice varnish, I think, for the price. Yeah, I love this violin. It sounds much better. I don't know if it's just because of the strings. The other one I had, the string sounded a bit tired. And I also really like this case. So I'll set it up and play just a tiny bit of what I know now, which is very little. Oh yeah, even the what do you call this? The shoulder holder or something? It's much nicer than the other one I had. Hey, I have a question. How do I know if I'm putting too much rosin or not? Do I need to put it on every time? Definitely know if I'm not using enough, but how do I know? Can I put too much? I guess I'm asking because on my violin there are, I don't know if it'll show up on the video. You can kind of see there's a little bit of residuals. Does that mean I'm putting too much? No, that's how it looks with my little holder. So, yeah, I had three lessons, and it was all, first lesson was super basic, just because I was like absolute beginner, right? So first lesson was just like how to hold a bow and hold a violin. That's how little I know. But and I only know Twinkle Twinkle Little Star so far, but I've been practicing the scale. So, dude, straight up, it's like smoke coming out. Does that mean I'm using too much rosin? Sounds pretty decent. I haven't tuned this violin in a while, but I haven't practiced too much. Every day, well, not every day, but I would say a couple days a week. If I have some spare time, I practice it for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes, whatever, just kind of goof off. But I'm definitely ready for my next lesson, so I'm gonna get one this week. Thank you. one thing I found out is that after some practice, I feel like I have a fairly decent relative pitch. That's all I got.